The Baltimore Music Awards goes down at the Hiram Grand, 1207 Utah Place. Now, for all of our viewers online, you can see us, if you're watching right now, categories: Male Hip Hop Artist of the Year, Producer of the Year, R&B Artist of the Year, Music Video of the Year, Radio Host of the Year, Female Eye Candy of the Year, Male Eye Candy of the Year.
Yeah.
Club Music Artist of the Year, Nightclub DJ of the Year, Party Promoter of the Year, Mixtape DJ of the Year, Club or Venue of the Year, and Female Hip Hop Artist of the Year. Going down, wow, at the Baltimore Music Awards. Also, two inductions into the Hall of Fame, DJ Scotty B and the legendary Big Tony.
Here to present the first award of the evening, please welcome Mr. Incredible and Tiara Lanise. Mr. Incredible, I said, and Tiara Lanise. Here at the Baltimore Music Awards. Put your hands together for Mr. Incredible and Tiara Lanise. They're presenting the first award of the evening, and I'm extremely nervous at this point.
We're here to present the award for the Best R&B Artist of the Year. Rico, you singing, right? You singing?
I can make you hit a high note.
Watch your mouth. My mom's here.
I'm sorry, Mom. I'm sorry, Mom.
The nominees are Miss Ashley Moore, Paula Campbell, Wish, Shadina, J.I.R.E. Oh, I'm sorry.
And the winner is
JR.
JR.
We did it! I'm taking everybody to Disney World.
I gotta say something special. First off, I like to thank everybody that's supporting me, everybody that downloaded my app to your Androids, for showing the building what it is, man. Shout out my whole team over there. Stacy and Moore came all the way up from ATL to be here at the awards, man. Kid Marie, the whole It's JR team. Thanks to all the pretty girls. What's up, Quest? Lil Lucky is in the building. What's up, baby? Hey. Who said that? Real quick, this one. Everybody that downloaded that I Love You But Fuck You song, man. Hey, man, I'm getting a lot of love on that. And this for you. This for you real quick.
Hold up, shawty, what we planted you from? See you still in the spotlight and they trying to get some. Got them all staring in awe, telescope locked from afar. Such an extraterrestrial from Venus or from Mars. Let me back up for a minute to tell you who I are. Money long like the Milky Way, I sit upon the stars. Look at all these Pluto rocks, amongst these wimps I am an ox. You can see I'm so astro girl and they are so astronaut. I don't mean to be so forward, but I'm trying to get with you. Beat it on top of my ship till you think you floating on the moon, yeah.
Thanks again.
And they continue the Baltimore Music Awards. Now, it's time for the Party Promoter of the Year Award. Please welcome Paris, a.k.a. Mr. Diddy, and the voice of the party, Buck Jones.
We all know Baltimore is a party town.
How many times have y'all seen the Redwood Trust close the fuck down, reopen to the bar, Velvet Rope, and what else? Bedroom. Yeah. Stylios. Palmer.
Thank you, sir. Yeah, well, ain't none of them clubs messing with Hammer Jacks, The Tunnel, Twilight. I mean, I'd have been to all of them, so, you know. But the nominees for Party Promoter of the Year are
Flywire, TFP, First Man Enterprise, Jazzy Presents, and D-Hove.
Woo, I'm nervous.
And the winner is...
D-Hove. Where you at, Hove?
This is D-Hove's first Baltimore Music Award. D-Hove is from Baltimore.
She on his team.
I'll accept it.
Accepting for D-Hove?
Yes.
Hove in New York.
No, he not. He right here. Oh.
Oh. D-Hove, everybody.
We just want to say thank y'all. If y'all was at Milan last night, y'all understand why we won today. Hate us. But we just want to say thanks and follow us on Twitter. We got the hottest party in the city. Shout out to my man Jazzy. I see you, baby.
Here to present the award for Male Eye Candy of the Year. Please welcome Miss Shayna Marshall.
Yeah, and Keita Maria, but she not here.
The BMAs are the official awards to show Baltimore's music and talent. And I want to say that everyone looks wonderful tonight. I know it's crowded, but we expected nothing less. So thanks for everyone for coming out. I'm happy to be here, and I want to nominate and let you know who the Male Eye Candy of the Year nominees are. Sleepy, Ice, Danny P, Bad Boy, and Hypnotic. And the winner is...
There's the envelope.
K-Field, yeah, I'm with K-Field. Shout out to K-Field, that bar run we just made.
The winner is Sleepy.
Sleepy!
This is Sleepy's first award.
Sleepy Sleep.
At the Baltimore Music Awards.
Somebody wake Sleepy up. Is he sleeping? There you go,
there goes
my nigga right there.
There's Sleepy!
Yeah, hey.
Hey, I just want to say, everybody keep God first, because without this, you know what I mean? None of this would be possible without God, so make sure y'all keep God first with everything you do. Peace.
The Nightclub DJ of the Year.
All right.
DJ Kenny be in the building, my man Diamond K. Good job, Diamond K. Y'all give it up for Diamond K. Put this show together.
We're gonna do
Nightclub.
The who is this?
Jamie.
Nightclub
DJ of the Year.
Nightclub DJ of the Year. Now, Kenny, we know about DJing in the club, don't we?
Yes, sir. Nightclubs for many, many years.
How long have you been mixing?
Damn, you had to put me out there.
How long have you been DJing?
29 years.
Wow.
Okay, so you know about that. So we're going to do the Nightclub DJ of the Year. The nominees are... Who are the nominees?
Good question.
Jay Claxton. Mr. Incredible. Super DJ Big Al. Mike Crosby. DJ Cut. All right.
Who y'all think won so far? Let me hear it. Who you think won?
Mr. Incredible.
Let's open and find out. I want y'all to hear me ripping this over here. And the winner is Super DJ Big Al!
Big Al!
Come on up here, Al.
This is DJ Big Al's first award for the Baltimore Music Awards, because this is the first annual Baltimore Music Awards. And he is from Baltimore.
I just want to say thank y'all, and I support Baltimore hip hop. And to any artists in here that say I don't, that's because you don't come see me. And all the artists that's in here, I play their music while yours ain't getting played. But I'm going to put an end to that. Email me. Get your phones out. DJBigL80@gmail.com. I'm out.
Your winner, Super DJ Big L. As we get into the Hall of Fame inductions here in Baltimore. Some call him Sparrow. He's the host of the Classic Hip Hop Show on WPBRadio.com, and he's also one of the good ones.
All right, check it out. I don't even know what to say. My best friend called me about an hour ago and told me that he was getting honored today. So, and he said, come down and present for me. So I said, why not? You know, he always put me in ill positions. I mean, he even made me become a minister just so that I could marry him. So I married him as well. You know what I mean? I got a minister license, and then I married him and his wife.
Oh, my goodness.
Because that's my best friend, and well, I'll do anything for him.
Amen.
All right? But Scotty B, my best friend in the whole world, man. You know, just thinking about all the times that we argued about club music and I didn't think it was music at that point in the beginning, because y'all know that it was Scotty that really put out the first Baltimore club record. He's the godfather of club music, Baltimore club. All right? But we used to argue about that. Now, man, it's hip hop, nigga, it's hip hop. But him, nah, man, this and look, the music caused him to travel all over the world. He's DJed in Australia. He's DJed in England. I mean, any place you can possibly name behind this Baltimore club music. And then what kills me is he comes back and DJs in that hellhole called the Club International. How you DJ all across the world and then kill yourself to get back to Club International? But that's just the kind of dude he is, really down to earth. One of my favorite DJ in the whole world. I mean, you know, big up to all the DJs, but he's my favorite DJ ever. So I just want to introduce my man, DJ Scotty B. Come up and be honored, man. I love you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the BMA Hall of Fame, DJ Scotty B.
Yo.
A Baltimore Hall of Famer.
I ain't a whole lot on the mic. I got a lot of respect right now for the rappers and singers in here, because I ain't really too much with this. Yeah. But I'm going to make it real quick. Thank you. Make it really quick. I got to say 4 thank yous and I'm done. Family and God, because you wouldn't be able to do anything without them and their support. And if you don't believe it, trust me. Number 2, all the DJs that did DJ still do whatever, because we motivate each other to do better. And it definitely been a motivation for me. I definitely want to thank everybody in this room. Because if you don't realize, you could be the best DJ there is, and if it ain't nobody at that party, done. And be honest, I forgot what the 4th one was. And it's good, but I just want to thank everybody here for the support for all the years. because you didn't have to do it. And definitely support each other, because next year this need to be a delirium. And if we support each other with all the talent in this room, don't forget Baltimore's the most talented city in the world. It ain't no reason if we don't have the bickering we ain't across the street. So thank everybody and good luck, and make sure everybody's over there next year. And Diamond, thank you, because I know you did it yourself.
Once again, Hall of Famer, DJ Scotty B.
I really know how I forgot this, but it was the honor of getting this is great, but it isn't even as big as being honored with Tony. And you know, every DJ in here that played while he was alive knows you could be really good, but you know your thing wasn't validated until Tony started coming to your parties and started firing that mic up. And he never would call you. He just would start showing up and getting on that mic. And once you did that and he came to your thing, you was on.
All right, DJ Scotty B.
Here to present the next award. Please welcome J Hustle and DJ Ice.
They're here to present the nominees for, this is interesting,
one, two,
Radio Host of the Year here in Baltimore.
All right. Well, my man, Mr. Hustle, how's everybody doing out there?
How y'all
boy
doing
Ice
out there tonight?
All right.
Make sure y'all give everybody a hand. Look behind you. Look behind you. Come
it's
on, y'all. Look
people,
behind
y'all. It's a lot
look
of
all
people.
All these people in here. Let's make sure we give everybody a hand. Everybody a big, come on now. Come on now, man. Come on now. Everybody give everybody a hand for everything we're doing out here.
Okay, tell everybody in the building, I need you to listen up carefully, okay? Diamond is a true friend of mine, all right? Little brother, and he did this on his own, for real. It's hard. It was a hit or miss. We did not know it was gonna happen. I didn't know till the last minute. I am one of the promoters of Baltimore City also. I'm DJ Ice also. I'm VJ Ice. I'm a voice jock. I do a lot for all the other DJs out here. So we're gonna get this together again. I need everybody to put your name and information on the email list that's in the back. We're gonna compensate everybody, all right? I'm gonna take it to a big arena. We're gonna have tables, limos, so I'm gonna do it up.
Yeah.
That's what I do, all right? So we're gonna get together. I need everybody to put your name on the list after the show is over, okay?
And make sure that y'all go to Facebook, log on to BaltimoreMusicAwards.com and like it, because we need to hear y'all opinion. We need to make this better. We didn't know the magnitude of what was gonna happen today, so make sure y'all go to Facebook. That's BaltimoreMusicAwards.com. And make sure y'all like this. We really appreciate y'all.
All right, now we're here. Now we're here to present 2011 Radio Host of the Year. Okay?
Excited.
Give love to my Iceland family in the building also with me. Jay Holler, you can do that. Got the honors.
No, I'm a little pleased.
All right.
Who are the nominees? Who are the nominees?
Yeah, where are the nominees at? Who is the nominee?
Well, let's try this.
Okay, let's go.
LaDon Black.
There it is.
Pork Chop. Jay Nice,
mm-hmm.
Conan, and the Rough and Tough Kelson.
Okay. They're the nominees, y'all. Here we go.
And the winner is Miss Jay Nice. Give it up for Miss Jay Nice.
Congratulations, Jay Nice. Yes.
This is Jay Nice's first award. Here at the Baltimore Music Awards, and she is from.
The name is Miss Jay Nice. He just said Jay Nice. Just wanted to correct that. Thank you to everybody that voted. I'm usually not nervous on the mic because I talk on the radio, but this is crazy. Shout out to everybody in the building. Shout out to everybody from BMore. I'm on 88.9 Strictly Hip Hop. If y'all don't know. Shout out to my manager, Warren. I want to say thank you for everything that you did. Help me get to this point. I'm not even going to stay up here long. Shout out to my Strictly Hip Hop family. Ox, Strictly T, Florida, Drop a Jewel. You know, they my co-hosts on the show. Shout out to EAA. I don't even know. I'm like real nervous. This is crazy. But thank you anyway. Thank you. That's it. Oh, yeah. Check me out on MissJNights.com.
Congratulations, Miss Jay Nice.
All right, the awards continue.
the 12th, the first annual, 12th, the first annual Baltimore Music Awards. And here to present the next award, ladies and gentlemen, Super DJ Big L and Puffy, the Puppy, sorry to bother you. Puppy, goodbye.
Sorry about that, Big L.
Wow.
Why you say my name? You know these girls out here won't fight me.
You can also hear on the Diamond Cage Show on WPB Radio.
No, don't do that.
.com.
All right, we here today to present the Female Hip Hop Artist of the Year. Yep. Excuse me, I'm on the mic. No.
This is the best award all night.
Y'all see this? His name DJ Big L. Why you think they call him Big? What?
Tell him.
I have no clue. You want to find out?
No, no.
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
Who are the nominees? What were the nominees at? Who are the people? It's a female hip-hop artist of the year. We belongs over here.
Okay. My baby Tierra Lanice. Shy Lady Heroin. Hey, hey. Miss Butterworth, where you at, Bobo? JD? Yeah. And Nick Styles, where you at, shorty? She ain't here. Okay.
And the winner is?
Who's the winner? JD. Varsity ENT, stand up, shorty.
Cuckoo!
Baltimore! Where my motherfucking family at? Ethan the Wick, Ralph the Rich, K-Field, motherfucking Deep Boy. D, get y'all asses up here, you heard me. I love you, Sha. I love you,
Where my nigga J-Love at? Where you at, Love?
DJ Love 17 all day, my nigga, you heard me. Hey, 221 in the building. I swear to God, I just love all you. Go on, I see you. You feel me? Everybody in this bitch show, if Ma, we been elementary, middle, all that. I mean, I love Baltimore so much. You know what I mean? Baltimore raised me. Varsity ENT made me who I am. You feel what I'm saying? So, voice, I see you. All my females out here grinding, Asian, thank you for all the support you did to me. I was going to kick a little something. They had a little cursing. I see the kids in there. So this is how I do it. I'm at the top of my game. All eyes on me. I can feel it in the air. Some be hating on me. But I keep moving and I keep pushing and I keep it moving. Cause man, I'm on a mission. Driven by motivation. Grab the mic, no hesitation. The beat is my navigation. Shit on them, no constipation. Never on the same shit. Switch it up like underwear. Intimidated, I'm no man. 16 bars, I can't prepare. I hear the whispers in the streets. The same ones that was smiling at me. Started our career together. I'm a hit, they mad at me. I don't understand the beef. I thought you supported me. Now I got a little shine. I feel like you ignoring me. Side eyes, deep sighs, I haters in the friend disguise. Really never needed you, so fall back tight. I'ma keep pushing, never stop. I'ma keep moving till I drop. Started at the bottom, now at the top. Those who love me will get me by the top. I'm a game, all eyes on me. I can feel it in the air. Some be hating on me, but I keep it moving and I keep pushing and I keep it moving, cause man, I'm on a mission. Keep that shit moving. Fuck all the hate. Baltimore, we need to come together, man.
And everybody, she gay.
Real gay. I love y'all, man. Diamond K, next year, just have more seats, man. Get a bigger place, but you did the shit this year. All I love it.
All right, the first annual Baltimore Music Award.
Thank you for spending my shit, man.
Continues. Now, ladies and gentlemen, the next presenter, he's from the dark side. He's from DMV Championship Wrestling. Ladies and gentlemen, your next presenter, and maybe the next champion of DMV Championship Wrestling, coming to the microphone, let's welcome DMV wrestler Kindred.
Kindred. Oh, look at that.
Oh, look at this.
Look at that. Are you serious? Wait a minute.
I'm a comedian. I ain't no asshole. I hang with a lot of thugs, but these niggas ain't ran across no shit like this. You gangster to a nigga show up like that with a wrestling belt on his arm.
Don't worry, I'm not gonna bite you.
Better not bite me.
Why not?
Look at me. I see a woman in here whoop his ass right now.
Or is napalm bomb the champion?
I hope you do, because talking that shit, I'm gonna need some help after I leave this podium, trust. K. D. JD.
All right, you guys.
I'm rolling with Main Man.
This award is for the Club Music Award Artist of the Year. Club Music Artist of the Year. In your nominees, the Ghetto Mommies, Murder Mark.
Rah, rah.
Rah, rah.
Say what? And DJ XL.
All right. It is for Club Music Artist of the Year.
And the Club Music Artist of the Year goes to...
Let's see.
That's short bus shit for real right there, ain't it? And the winner goes to, I'm telling you, they got the bitches and the niggas. Get them, mommies!
This is the Ghetto Mommies' first Baltimore Music Award. Because
come
it's
get
the first
your award, y'all.
And the Ghetto Mommies,
shit,
Ghetto
yeah.
Mamas, is from Baltimore.
They racking up tonight. They don't even know how approach his ass.
Kill me,
they get their award and shit like that. Yeah, motherfucker. Yeah. You keep your ass with your belt. Don't you come fucking with me.
What are
you
trying to say?
Shit. Give him a round of applause. He got the balls to come up here and do this shit. Shout out to the DMV champion.
Kindred.
Kindred.
Can we? Soon to can be we your hello. Friend. Excuse me. I'm sorry. Can we? Because I was just trying to say a few words. That's all. I just wanted to thank God and Jesus. That's all. You keep on wanting to do all this extra shit. I just want to thank God and Jesus. You know, God and Jesus. You know, and, you know, everybody that voted for us, thank y'all for real. And, oh, yeah, and my mother, because you can't. How you going to get up here and not thank your mother? What kind of shit is that? Thank your mother.
I want to thank Super Mario Brothers. Call of Duty for that new game that just came out in Baltimore Hip Hop. Oh, Grand Theft Auto 5 too.
No, real time. We gotta thank the producers. You know, DJ Boo Man, all the Baltimore club producers, DJ Boo Man, Juice, Thunderbird, Juice Vox, Basement Production, CJ. We see you. Everybody that you know gave us beats and we did what we did to them. And God and Jesus, okay. Don't forget that. God and Jesus. Getamommies.net, not com. Dot net.
Thank you. Yeah.
The Getamommies. Club Music Artist of the Year. Thank you, Kindred. It's the first annual Baltimore Music Awards, and it continues. It's time for our next presenters. Jazzy and the Glam Gurus.
Hello, everybody. Are you having a fabulous time? Thank you so much for coming out, and we appreciate the fact that it's standing room only. My name is Kat. I'm one of the Glam Gurus. Of course, this is Jazzy, fabulous promoter in Baltimore, and this is Janaea, another Glam Guru. And we're up here to do the nominees for Female Eye Candy of the Year.
And the nominees are
Shay Hollywood, Danielle Fires, Crystal Anonymous, Puppy the Body, and Millie Mills. And the winner is
Anonymous.
Thanks, Diamond. Thanks, everybody that voted. I said thank you. Oh, Milan tonight.
Congratulations.
It's time for the Mixtape DJ of the Year. Mixtape DJ of the Year. I said mixtape.
And the nominees are DJ Titan, Kenny K, DJ Jabril, Bobby Steele, and DJ Unique. Okay.
And we need Manism to come up here and announce the winner. So they can kick your ass when they find out they ain't
winning. Yeah. I know you're digging this type of shit right here. We about to spark it on the mic. Yeah. Come on.
What we do with Spark Manism.
I need my block boy, Varsity Entertainment, Chomp City Records, step up in this bitch right now. Because I only fuck with the real. Fat Ant, Chomp City C, my man E from the Wick, JD, D-Boy, what's up? Block boy music. K-Fields, walk with me. Put me in this video. What up? Baltimore music, nigga, I was fucking with this shit before niggas, it was more DJs before it was more rappers. Nigga, it was only one rapper and like 20 DJs.
You didn't win no award, man.
Hey, check it out. I got my $10 gas card glasses on. You know what I mean? I got my shit from the, you know what I mean, from the gas station. Y'all like my shit? I don't give a fuck. Who the winner? And the winner is.
T.J. Booker.
Kenny K, you the motherfucking winner. Where you at, boy?
Is he here? I'm
going to take his award. He ain't here. I'm going to take his award. I know his baby mother, so I'm going to take his award.
Tuesday night,
shake it's all good. Tuesday night, shake it big. You can do it all, shit.
April Johnson is here, and Frank Johnson, owners of WPBRadio.com. Frank, do you have anything you want to say?
Can't wait for the band.
True death, attention!
Oh,
shit.
Come on.
All right, ladies and gentlemen.
Hey,
Jermaine Boss.
Hey, that was nice, man. Diamond, I appreciate that, man. Y'all knew him as Miss Tony in the clubs and everything, but for a while, y'all ain't see him, and then y'all ain't see the hair and nails and stuff like that. And that's because he found Jesus. Listen, for real. First, I want to say thank you to God for allowing me to breathe today and my Savior Jesus Christ, because it's real. Everything y'all doing, I might not have done it on a level that y'all are doing, man, or, you know, or got it in like y'all getting it in, man, but I was out there too. And Jesus is real. Believe that. So listen, y'all knew Tony to, you know, rock the club, and Tony always kept it 100 with everybody, man. Everybody. That's why y'all loved him, because he kept it real with everybody. But one thing y'all didn't know was that, like, at the end of the night, for real, at the end of the day, when niggas go to sleep, when the liquor wear off and all of that, when the smoke gone, especially if you got kids and all that, man, you really want something different for your life. Maybe some of us, you know, some of us in here are suicidal and we go really hard. But at the end of the day, man, everybody know that they want to just do right. They want to be looking over their shoulders and all that other stuff, man. Hey, but you know, y'all get it in however y'all get it in. But God is real, man. It ain't just, you know, the thanking God just because. It's serious. And one thing y'all didn't know is that I love my brother no matter what, man. At first, I didn't want to deal with it because I didn't, all that homosexual stuff, I wasn't for it. I ain't deal with that. But that was my brother. And we had a talk one day, and we had a heart-to-heart talk. I didn't even want to be seeing him in the streets with him for real. But we had a heart-to-heart talk, and he told me, he said, man, listen, man, I'm sick of this. He said, this entertainment world will swallow you up. Because the same niggas said they're going to do this and they're going to do that, then the same niggas that's talking about you. He said, so check this out. He said, check this out, Jermaine. I'm ready to give up the hair. I'm ready to give up the nails. I'm ready to give up everything. And it was for real. Regardless of what anybody might think, yo. He died a man. He always had a dick. He always had a penis. He always had it. He ain't want to use it. He was, you know, he was gay. But I loved him no matter what, despite of that. After we had that heart to heart, I wasn't afraid of it no more. I wasn't scared to be seen with him no more. It was good. It was all good. But he found Jesus, like, for real. And when you find him for real, you don't really want to do the things that you did before. Tony made a choice, and he chose to live as a man before he left this earth. And everybody, guess what? Everybody in here gonna go to heaven. Everybody in here gonna go to heaven. Every single one of y'all, no matter where y'all at and what y'all doing, y'all gonna go to heaven. But it depends on where you go once you get to heaven. Because hell is for real. But you gotta make that choice before you die. Right. I appreciate the love, man. All thank
right.
You.
We nominate and induct Big Tony into the 2011 Baltimore Hall of Fame. A round of applause for Big Tony, a Baltimore original. As we continue with the 2011 Baltimore Music Awards, it is time for the Male Hip Hop Artist of the Year. Ladies and gentlemen, Larry, what up?
What's good, y'all? What up? What D-Boy at? I heard he performing, man. I see you. Where you at, D-Boy? Already. Everybody, I go by the name of Larry. What up? They got me out here to do the Male Hip Hop of the Year for the BMA. So just a little bit real quick, man. These guys up here standing with me, man, for about a year and about 6 months. We've been dead into one of these right here. Y'all see this? It's called a computer. Every day, 12 to 14, 16 hours a day. That's what we've been doing, posting y'all videos to our site. You know what I'm saying? So y'all give it up for us, man, because we've been working hard We built one of the biggest platforms in the DMV to showcase y'all music. You know what I'm saying? So as long as y'all keep on making the videos, making the music, what we going to do, Swain?
We're going to keep on posting them.
We're going to keep on posting. You know what I'm saying? But let me see. While I'm here, so I guess I'm supposed to be opening this envelope, right? The nominees are, this is tough though, this is a real tough category, you know what I'm saying, because all these my homies, you know what I'm saying, everybody. But the nominees are Caddy the Don, you know what I'm saying, I like give it up for Caddy. Swagger Boy Los, y'all give it up for Los. My man Scar Akbar, y'all give it up for Scarbar. My man E from the Wick, what up? And last but not least, my man Smash, aka T-Mac. So this male hip hop artist of the year, right? Woo! And the winner is E from the Wick. Let's go. Already. Where you at, E? Oh man, they said y'all been working hard out here in the streets, man. That's what it is. Y'all took it all from tonight, huh?
Man.
Boss of E&T, what up?
Oh my.
What's up? Hey, look, this is a big shooter field right here, man. Male artist of the year. First thing I want to do, I want to thank God, you know what I mean, first and foremost. Then another thing, if it ain't asking too much for the rest of the male artists to come up here and be seen by people who don't know you. That's the thing we need to be seen. If you're a male artist, come up here and show who you are, man. Put your egos to the side, man. That's all. Everybody just need to see who you are. All the male artists, come up, man.
Congratulations, baby.
See the funny part about this, right? Hey. Look, the funny part about this, right? It's a lot of people in this building that didn't even know that all these people was artists in this building. Shout out to J Love, man. Shout out to Stars. Listen. I just want to say this award don't make me better than nobody up here, man. Everybody out here been grinding hard, man. I'll show respect to everybody up here.
All right. Congratulations, everybody.
Shout out to Varsity Entertainment, man. Shout out to all Baltimore artists. Keep working, yo.
That's what's up, man. Make sure y'all log on to the Sequel Show every Wednesday night from 10 to 12 a.m. WPBRadio.com.
Hey, look, on behalf of all the artists up here, we want to thank all the DJs that's playing our shit in the clubs. We want to thank all the blog sites that's posting our videos. That's on behalf of everybody up here. We appreciate y'all. No. Shout out to Crystal.
All right, Sweet Tea.
Music video of the year goes to Jackpot. What? And the club venue of the year is Dubai.
Here at the BMAs, as we wrap things up.
Hey, first of all, I want to thank your boy Jay Hustle from the Diamond K Show. We want to thank y'all for coming, for out here supporting everything. my man Mainism. What's going on with it? Hey, we're about to wrap it up and everything, but we got to make sure, last but not least, we got to make sure we give y'all what y'all want with the Voss. We got to make sure. So we're going to bring them up right now. Make sure y'all show some love. Hey, y'all supposed to be showing some love right now. Jay Hossa, what's going on? Hey, what's going on with it, Jay Ghetto? What's going on with it, baby? Show some love right here. It's Varsity up in the house. What's up? What's going on with it? All right, we're going to drop this thing. Let's go with it, Kenny. Let's go.
All right, everybody, here they are. Don't forget the date is set for next year's BMAs. It'll be Saturday, November 10th. Stay logged on to BaltimoreMusicAwards.com for all details. We thank you for coming to the first annual Baltimore Music Awards. And congratulations to all the winners. And
we'll
to
see
all.
Y'all next year. Thank you very
all,
much.
And to all. And to all. And to all. A good night.
What's going on with us? Your boy Jay Hustle at the BMAs, man. I can't even picture the magnitude of the people that came out to support. You know, I'm sitting here with the one and only Super, my man Big L right here.
What's going on, y'all? I'm happy right now. Like, I can't stop smiling. I got DJ of the year. I worked hard for this, very hard. The year ain't even over yet. Still got a lot of work to do. And I got this other one for my home. I gotta take this home to the club, my club, Dubai Nightclub, Nightclub of the year. Yes, it is.
Hide your wife, hide your kids. You kind of go all y'all
mouth. Keep doing you. Believe only in yourself. Only you can make it happen for you. Don't worry about what the critics got to say. Just do you, stay in your lane, and stay humble. That's it.
Hey, well, you hit it from your boy right here, Big L, man. We appreciate you coming out here supporting the BMAs and everything. It's your boy, Jay Huff, my man. Yeah, we doing our thing. Yeah. Hey, well, hey, look, we're sitting here, first annual BMA Awards with my man, the one and only, JR, sitting here doing this thing and everything. As you can see, he got that award right here, nice and shiny and stuff. Talk to him, JR.
First of all, I'd like to say, if you wasn't here, you ain't nobody. You missed a very, very, very historical and great event. It's only going to get bigger and better. I want to shout out to the whole team, as you can see, everybody here. The winner of the winner date with JR to the awards, the beautiful Miss Melanie, is here. And I guess it's even better to add icing to the cake is I actually won the award on the date with her. So now she's a part of the history of the whole jiffy. You feel me?
Right.
So, I just want to say thank you for everybody that's supporting me and download my app, Crybaby Johnson. Crybaby Johnson. Pow pow, bang pow, bow wow.
Well, you heard it.
Bow wow.
You heard it from your boy.
Pow.
Hey, you heard it from your boy JR at the Baltimore Music Awards. If you wasn't here, you needed to be here. It's your boy Jay Hustle right here.
JD Polo, you know what I mean? I won that Female Artist Hip Hop of the Year Award, you know what I mean? Check me out, JD Polo on Twitter. JD Polo this, Polo that. Varsity ENT at download, you know what I mean? Shouting up Baltimore all the way. We love Baltimore. This is my brother, K-Phil. No homo, you know, I like girls. I kissed the girl. Check that video out on YouTube.
And J.R. Crybaby was in the
building. B-Boy E from New Wick, B.D. K-Phil.
Well, you heard it from your boy. It's crazy out here. Baltimore Music Awards. We appreciate y'all checking us out. Make sure y'all check out the DVD if y'all missed it.